Welcome to the Windows Club. In case Quick Access crashes File Explorer in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first and most prominent resolution would be to restart the Windows Explorer process. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar and click on the application to open it. Now find the Windows Explorer process, right-click on it and select Restart. The next solution would be to run the System Maintenance Troubleshooter. This has been explained over the associated article. All you need to do is scroll down in this article, copy the command line, search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. Paste the command here and hit Enter, and this will open the System Maintenance Troubleshooter. Click on Next to run it. The next solution will be to repair corrupt system images using the SFC scan. Go to the elevated command prompt window once again. Type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. The last solution will be to troubleshoot in the clean boot state. For this, press the Windows key in the R button to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter. This will open the system configuration window. Go to the services tab. Check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. If any of the services checked, please click on disable all. Finally, click on apply and then on OK. After this, click on restart to reboot your system in the clean boot state. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.